You twat.
Florida man left a bar after drinking and decided to set a patrol vehicle on fire. He was bored, so he decided to find some trash in a nearby dumpster and place the items underneath the patrol vehicle near the gas can. This caused significant damage to the patrol vehicle, and he felt bad, so he decided to go back to deputies and tell them what he had done.